Yes,
good morning. I am Augustus Vani, the district security coordinator for ONS.
So, as the district coordinator for ONS, what is the role of ONS in order for this intake of illicit drugs to be eradicated in the state?
Well, you know, firstly, ONS is a coordinating institution or agency or office under the president. So our key mandate is to collaborate with every institution, law enforcing institution, to make sure the policies of His Excellency or the government of Sierra Leone are adhered to or are implemented as may be prescribed. You know, so that's part of our activities, you know, in the district.
Okay, so what method will ONS implement?
Well, interestingly, we've been working with law enforcement agencies, the SLP, for example. You know, in the district, initially, the misuse and the intake and the peddlers of kush was in an increase. But because of the interventions, because of our interventions, we realized that it has reduced drastically. You know, so we've always given our support to the SLP to make sure we initiate arrests, prosecute those people that have been arrested, you know, and make sure we follow up on those cases for them to be prosecuted. You know, so that's generally what we've been doing as ONS and so on and so forth.
So what is your overall intake about this engagement?
Firstly, I want to commend the Youth Federation, Bond Youth Federation, for this laudable initiative. You know, these are issues we've been discussing even in our DICEC meetings, you know, to have a match. You know, so I was highly pleased when I was approached by the Youth Federation executive director and his team that they want to have a match, you know, on not only kush but substances that have been taken by young people that is destroying their health. So I was extremely pleased when I was approached. That is the very reason why we supported them in this campaign and will continue to support them in other engagements, more especially on kush and other harmful substances.
Thank you very much.